Students up in the North Kansas City School District are leaving their mark on a new school. Maplewood Elementary students got to sign a construction beam that will be part of their new building. The 10-foot beam will remain outside the school through tomorrow. Anyone can sign it. The new school is being built next to the old one in the area of Northeast 52nd and North Bennington. It'll take the school's capacity from 350 students to more than 700, and it should be ready for students by this time next year.